Well, it's a tough act to follow, but somebody's got to do it. And the task falls to this young lady. She's runner-up in the Swedish National Championships this year. Finished ninth in the Europeans last year. 21 years of age now, skating to Blackbird by Paul McCartney. It's Yoshi Helgason. She nailed that, the opening jump, triple Lutz. Nice controlled combination, triple toe, double toe. Lovely elevation on the axle. Super transition into the step sequence, well marked and really capturing the feel, tempo, and the makeup of this music. Oh, that was fabulous. Well, of course, technically not in the same league as the two Russian girls, but what she did very, very well indeed. You've got to take your hat off to her. Sometimes skating at home, it can work for you or work against you, but she seemed to be trained for this, prepared for it, and felt comfortable out there. Fabulous job. Well done, Yoshi.
And the music worked.
The music did, yes.
With the vocals worked for her. It
Absolutely.
Helped her performance, and she was dancing to it. And you just have that love of watching somebody enjoy their performance. Some super little choreographic touches, the music Blackbird just doing the bird movements with the hands and things like that. All those nuances and punctuations, I love that, because you've worked at it. You've thought, how can I just emphasize something here? The attitude was great.
Yeah, it's cool. Yeah, if you listen to that, you wouldn't think it doesn't leap out at you as a piece of music to skate to, does it? But it really did work.
Yes, and I think the vocals being longer too worked a lot. There were times when, because she was doing an element that didn't quite fit with it, it wasn't 100% there, but for most of the time, it was super.
Yeah, I don't think I've seen her skate this well. Super start with that triple Lutz, and here's the combination, triple toe, clean as a whistle on that. Perfect landing position to get a lovely double toe on the end.
And sometimes when you get some music that you really love, you can get almost lost in the music. It can help you in your performance. And this really seemed to work. Great job.
Yeah, that technical score is right up there with Kira Corpi's. In fact, at the moment, it's ahead of Kira. She got a 31.17 for technical, but she did get a high second score. 29.43 was her component score. Not sure that Josh is going to get that sort of mark for the second score, although she may well, because the interpretation was so good.
It wasn't the transition into the step sequence too, the flick of the head, getting that move. So she marked now's the step sequence, and then was in it. And it is the different phasing of the music just really worked well. Construction of a program, so important. And she pulled it off, really super.
Yeah, it was great. So remember, it's the two Russian girls out in front. Then Kira with that 60.60. And then Nicole Radjikova down with the 53. So 59.55. That is fantastic for Joshi. In the fourth place she goes, a season's best. And that actually a personal best by 4/100ths of a point. Well done.